The first Black Supreme Court Justice, Surgeon General, and Vice President of the United States have more in common than making history. They all attended an HBCU. An HBCU is any historically Black college or university established before 1964. The principal mission of the schools was and is to educate Black Americans at a time when access to higher education was inaccessible for most. Even though historically Black colleges and universities represent 3% of all colleges and universities, they produce 20% of all Black college graduates in the United States. Today, there are 101 HBCUs located in 19 states, Washington, D.C., and the U.S. Virgin Islands. 70% of Black dentists and physicians, 80% of Black judges, and 25% of all Black STEM degree holders earn degrees from HBCUs. HBCUs have always been open to students of all races, and they've gotten more diverse in recent years, with non-Black students making up 24% of HBCU enrollment in 2018. While some HBCUs are thriving, many are facing hardships. Rising college costs, federal budget cuts, and the student loan crisis are deeply affecting HBCUs, where most students are low-income and first-generation college students. Since 1997, 15 HBCUs have had to close their doors. In 2019, Morehouse College, an all-male HBCU in Atlanta, made history when billionaire Robert F. Smith announced he would pay off the graduating class's student loans. The Biden administration has promised to pledge $70 billion towards HBCU funding.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today to stay up to date with all the latest news.